Right, so now we have the ECU, engine harness, and here all the positive wires are hooked up to the battery. Here's my fuel tank. Here's the negative. Oh.